Hey friends, quick plug here. Sonic Toast mascot stickers are now available at my eBay store. Link in the description below. Enjoy the video. Hey there friends, Sonic Toast here. And I'm way happy because the Mario movie figures are now available in stores. You can easily order them all on Target and they'll have them to you. Well, at least they have them to me within days. So I'm going through the first ones that I ordered and these are so exciting. These are the posable, articulated, hard-headed, soft-bodied Mario and Luigi giant figures. And yeah, these are uncanny to me. Look at those eyes. Look at those eyes just staring into your soul. So first, when I saw these guys, one thing came to mind, and that was this. This is a Mario that my grandma got me for Christmas in 1989 when I was like in preschool. And this is a soft Mario figure, sorry, doll, I guess, with these hard plastic hands and face and removable hat. And this used to line the video game section in Toys R Us. They would just have these everywhere in Toys R Us. I was so happy and so proud to own this. I remember clearing off a bookshelf in my house, in my parents' house, and displaying this proudly on that bookshelf. And actually, looking at these two, they are very similar in size, aren't they? It is interesting to see how much the character has changed over the years in terms of design. But you know, the more things change, the more they also stay the same. So anyway, now let's get these guys out of the box and see what they're like. Here they are. Aren't they magnificent? Honestly, gotta point out some really cool details on these guys, such as the stitching on their hats here. It's just sculpted on because they are, of course, hard plastic. You can also see the stitching around the letters on their hats, on their caps there, which actually in the artwork for the games, you can actually kind of see that because they're so detailed these days. And then the denim, it's not actual denim they're wearing. It's like printed on denim or painted. I don't know. They made the material stylized where it looks like denim. The buttons are actually hard, and the feet are also like designed. The fabric on the feet are all designed fancy ways to look like their shoes. That's what the butt looks like. And of course, got the collars, because that is one of the most unique features of their designs for the movie, is the collar. So here we got some articulation. I think they have wire articulation in the arms, which is cool. They kind of can go up. And then legs, those look like so. Ooh, we can sit down. Yay, sitting Luigi. And Mario, the same with the wires in the arms and the legs. Make him look like he's in all kinds of cool positions. Woohoo! So there you go, the head. Does it turn? I feel like I'm gonna break it if I try to turn the head. No? Let's try Luigi. No, 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 no head turn. Oh well, I wonder how well they stand. All right, I guess to set the standard, this old Mario from 1989 seems to stand up just fine still. So just scooch over, buddy. Do 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 do. All right. I don't know why he looks so out of place in this modern Mario background. It's like he needs the old, you know, brick background from Mario 1. Anyway. Here is Mario, and look at that. He stands just fine, just perfectly. Although he is kind of holding hands with the old one, let's put him a little bit more on his own. There we go. See, he still stands just fine. Now for Luigi. Let's see. I did mess with his legs a little bit, but oh, whoa, look at that. He stands all by himself just fine too. How cool is that? How cool that these guys are so well balanced. Even though they are so soft and plushy, they can just stand just fine. How cool. Awesome bears. Now, this is just a little nitpick of mine, and it's something to watch out for, is the, like, I guess this is a vinyl material that they're made out of. It seems like it's that kind that scratches really easily. If it touches up, probably rubs up against another plastic thing, the color will come off on them. And straight out of the box, because these came together in a big box from Target, they were shipped, they were not wrapped up in anything, and Mario has a this little mark on his nose there, which I tried to erase, I tried to wipe off, and it would not come off. I am guessing that he probably just kind of rubbed up against Luigi's hair or mustache while being shipped, and that is why Mario has that tiny little mark. From far away, you can't even notice it. You can only notice it if you're looking at him like that. But still, yeah, I guess that is one advantage to if you were to buy these actually in the store. You can look at all the ones on the shelf and pick out the one that looks the cleanest. Overall, I think these are great. I absolutely love them. I love the design. I love the concept, everything. The only thing I don't like is the lack of a turning head. That is it. Just the fact that the head does not turn is quite disappointing. But besides that, these things are great and I highly recommend them. So friends, tell me what you think in the comments section below. Have you found these things yet in your store? Are you picking them up or ordering them from the Target website? Honestly, I love them. If they made more characters, would I get them? I don't know. Maybe if they did like a movie Sonic one, then yeah, I'd be totally down with that. And how about a movie Robotnik with Jim Carrey's face? Oh, that would be so fun. But anyway, friends, thank you for watching. Have a fantastic day and toast.